There could be a demon in your house if you harm others. Demo 9NS are attracted to people doing evil things because they feed from evil. Demons are different types of entities and are classed as reptilians or dragons. There are also crossbreeds of different types of evil beings. They have colonized planet Earth first almost a million years ago. This is the Paranormal Life channel where you will learn the real reason of our past. Everything you know is a lie. The reason for the human species on Earth is to be enslaved. You are enslaved without you being aware of it. You are being conditioned to accept suffering as normal and being enslaved as being normal. Please click like and feel free to subscribe. According to ancient Egyptian texts, a demonic race landed on our planet to mine gold for the atmosphere on the planet called Nebru. They needed slave labor. According to the ancient texts like the Sumerians, these half-demonic race were known as the Anunnaki. The Anunnaki hybridized the human race and gene-spliced humans. They are an advanced extraterrestrial race who were thousands of years ahead of the humans who worshipped them as gods. Today, invisible demonic beings come from another realm. They feed from us and live underground, in the sea, anywhere. They can also exist in between you in the same space but on a different frequency. They have greater power and can shape-shift into human form too. They walk among humans without being exposed. They come in different forms even as aliens on flying saucers. It shows how little we know. Several world governments are aware of these secrets, but these evil beings have already infiltrated the world.